what's up, guys? It's a beautiful day, and today I'm installing my TI wheels that I recently cleaned in my previous part one video. If you haven't seen that video, go check it out if you can. This is the part two video in which I'm taking off my winter set, putting my summer set back on. But before I'm putting the new set on, the Alpha, I'm actually going to clean the wheel wells first, because the same as with the wheels, it's much easier to clean them when the wheels are off. So yeah, let's get started.
Thank you.
is putting these beautiful TI wheels back on the Alpha. Then I'm going to finish the other side, clean the wheel wells. I'm not going to film that because it's just mirroring what I already did on this side. So I'm going to finish up and then she will be good to go.
Thank you. God, just how beautiful they look on the Alpha. It's just such a nice contrast with the black exterior paint and the chrome trim pieces. They just make the Alpha look so good. I will probably start missing my 8C wheels after a while, but for now I'm just enjoying these TI wheels. And I forgot just how good these rubbers feel on the TI wheels. The Pirellis are just a much softer compound than my winter tires, and on flat even roads and dry weather like this, they just make the Alpha stick to the road, make the Alpha feel so planted. The wheels itself are a lot heavier than my winter setup, my 8C style wheels. And that makes steering a lot heavier, and sometimes the Alpha can tramline a bit, which is unusual because the tire dimensions are exactly the same. But I think there's just a lot more mass that needs to be pushed around, and therefore it's just a lot heavier. It probably would have made more sense putting my Pirelli tires on the 8C style wheels to really push the potential of that setup. But for now, I'm just enjoying my TI wheels, and they will stick around till the end of summer. Let's enjoy them. Stuff coming, so I hope to see you next video, and have a good weekend. Bye.